Discipline your thoughts. Stop thinking too much. Don't go into the past. Don't go into the future. Be in the present. Why? Because only then it's possible that the mind is free, the capacity is free, and now you can completely immerse into whatever you are doing. And this means you have arrived.